And then I came across an old recording of one of my students. Her name is Faduma. And she says, and I quote, "No one chooses to be a refugee. I'm a refugee, you're not. But we are the same, we're human." What Faduma said was very simple. It was concise, and it was powerful. And it made me realize that I did not need to say anything new or fresh, but rather the most powerful thing I could say and I could do is to help us remember that we are all, above all else, human.